Okay, this video real quickly is going to coincide with the last video I just did with I Give Myself Away, but this is not dealing with learning the song. This is not dealing with the chords. This is dealing with the number system. What I'm going to demonstrate now is the chord scale in B flat major. Okay, I made a mistake and I kept calling the other first note B natural when it was B flat. Okay, so look at the description. When I make a mistake, I'll just fix it in the description. There's nothing I can do about it once I uploaded the video. All right, so I'm going to use the key of C major first to show you the progression, and then I'm going to transpose it or do it in B flat for the I Give Myself Away song. So in the key of C, we know it's simple, right? We're going to only doing three notes per chord. We're not doing fours and we're not doing dominant chords, sevens and flat sevens and all that. We're just going to keep it 1, 2, 3, okay, which is 1, 3, 5, okay? So for C, so that's C major, that's the one. Then we know the next note in the chord is D, which is minor, so major, minor. Then the next one is E minor, so we got major, minor, minor. Then we have F major, which is the four. And then for the flat five, you can have a diminished chord, which is really a G flat diminished, because if you did a G flat major, and then if you diminish the five, and then if you diminish the three into a flatted three, so that gives you that flatted five, okay? And then we go to the five, which is G major. And then if you know about the chord scale, the next one is the six, which is the A, but it's a minor A. And then you have a diminished seven, which is B natural diminished. They call it a flat seven, let me see. Flat five, they call it a flat five. All it is a diminished chord, because if you play B natural, and then if you wanted to make a minor, but if you wanted to diminish it, which is the five, and you flat it, so that makes you get the B diminished chord, and then you resolve it back to the one. All right, so let's go back through that, which is simple. So basically, you can really just simply go, okay, that looks simple, but that was basically the major, minor, minor, major, major, minor, diminished, and then the one, which is the major. Okay, now let's do that slowly, because I'm not perfect with all of this. Okay, I know it by theory, but it's not like I can just put my finger there and my fingers automatically go in the right position. But let's do B flat major using the same theory. Major, minor, minor, major, major, minor, diminished. Okay? That's the major. That's that minor. That's that minor. That's that major. And then we can do the diminished flat five. Then the flat five, which is another major, which is your F major. And then your six, we know the six is a minor, so that's a G minor. And then the A, which is a diminished A. And let me check that. So if you did B flat major. Okay, so that was all the chords in B flat major. And I won't even say all the chords, because you could probably figure out other chords in there, but I gave you the basic. So if you did the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The key is, if you don't know the scale, then how would you do the scale chords? You gotta know the scale. So it's major, which is the B flat major, the C minor, which is your 2, your 3 is your D minor. Did I do that right? Yeah. So major, your 1, your C is your 2, which is a minor, your D is a 3, another minor, your E flat is your major, and then you could do your diminished flat 5 if you wanted to, and then you can go to your F, which is the 5, which is a major. Then we know the 6 is a minor, which is going to be your G, and then we know your A is going to be a diminished A, and then back to your 1. So that gives you, I give myself away. Remember, we did the 1. I'm trying to figure out where to play it, where it's going to sound right. Give myself away. Remember that 4 and that 7? Give myself away. That's that G minor. So then that F. Major. Give myself away. I give myself away. So can now, I'm not that much of a singer. People say I am, but I don't think so. But you should sing the note if you can. That will help you play it. I heard that in a video before, and it's very true. So if you can sing the note, you can pretty much find the right chord for that note. That's how I got the A on the bottom. Because if I played it this way, if I played give myself with the F by itself, it'll sound funny. See, it just sounds funny, even though it's the right chord without the A on the bottom. On the bottom, but it all depends on my voicing, on how I'm playing the chord. See, I can voice it differently. It's all in the way that you either do the root chord, first inversion, second inversion, and if you're using 4 notes, it would be even the third inversion. 1, 2, 3, okay? So you'll learn that coming up, depending on how you voice your chord. So hopefully this has helped you. You know, you got to know the scale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you have to know that in each of the notes, it could be either a major, a minor, or a diminished. So in this case, and to wrap this all up, to summarize, in the key of B flat major, or they call it B flat natural, the 1 is the B flat major, the 2 is a minor, the 3 is a minor, The four is a major. You could do the diminished flat five, which is an E diminished. Then you go to your F, which is a major. Then you go to your G, which is a minor. Then you go to your A, which is a diminished A. And then you resolve or you finish up where you started. They either call it the root, the one, or the eight. That's where you started. If you have any questions, just feel free to ask.